I usually don't broadcast, but Destiny's a good game if nobody play. I mean, if your friend don't play. You play Destiny? Destiny is just a better Halo. If you ever played Halo on 360, Xbox One.
Crimson Days. Your partner is your life. Fight with them. Not against them.
Thank you.
Babe.
What did you do? Leave me?
No, I didn't leave you. Jaden, come with me, dude.
Come, Mama.
Oh, CJ. God damn it, son. Boy, you need to stay with me. Sorry, buddy. I'm getting heavy. I'm coming to you. Watch out, don't let that Titan come around. No way. They got us. close match, though. Round two. Opponent's lead. All right, stay with me, Jaden. Go out there too far, Jaden. Let him come to us. Oh, he got me. One, the hunter did. The hunter's coming behind you, so watch your back too. Stay there at the... Yep. Oh, somebody popped hammers. Get the heavy, hurry up. He killed me. He's right beside you though, Jaden. I'm coming to you right now. We had 11. I'll do it later on. I'll play it with you later tonight then. After your mom gets off. Or you're going to have that mic and play before you because you're playing now. Oh.
I'm going to take off one.
Okay. Hill. Hurry up. Get out though. Gotta go to the heavy. Nope, there's only one. But I'm still playing. I'm going to beat him because those triumphs I need to get. So, and you should get them.
Seconds. You're in the lead. Hold.
boss.
You and your partner move as one.
Good.
Round two. You and your partner have the lead. Support each other. Only 1 minute.
What, he did he leave? Oh nope, he's over. Nope, he's over though. Yeah, he penaltied.
One minute left. You're leading this round.
Yeah.
You fought cautiously, and and with sound titan. Your friendship will go far.
What?
Are you not trying to play me? I'll fight, take my sword. I'm going in here.
Alright, well, take us to orbit. Alright, take us to the Traveler. She ain't done that one yet. So what do you all got out there right now? Just a hunter and a warlock? I was just asking. Yeah, Jelly, don't get on until nighttime. Fantastic ladies. She works. Welcome back. Well, if they ain't a higher light level, then dismantle them. But yeah, if it don't matter if they ain't. If it is a lower light, she don't need it. Yeah, you don't ever get rid of exotics. You should be able to come over to Lord Shrax and buy stuff off of him now with them bounties you turned in, with the parts you've been getting, Jaden.
Oh, my back hurts.
Yeah, look. Go to your option, go to your inventory. And these pink hearts, I got 89 of them.
Yeah, I should have like at least 10 of them.
Oh no, you should have more. How many bounties did you?
I finished like 5, 6.
But how many crimson bounties did you do?
What's going on? Like I said, I finished like 5, 6 of them. Cause he had like
All right, well, come over to Lord Shrax and see what you can buy from him. See, you might be able to buy that. I already got it. I would probably, for your mom, I'd probably get her the bow, the vow, and it's 100 hearts, but I don't know if you got that many hearts. Well, it'll be lit up if you can. No, hearts, Jaden, hearts. Okay, well then you can buy the exotic sparrow then, right? We'll buy it. Did you buy it?
I know you'll use this one. Hopefully, this is as sturdy as you are. This is made for you.
Yeah, the box. Yeah, buy one.
Rumor has it all hell is broken loose.
No, when you get your hunter, you'll be able to come here and get the same bounties off of him and go get your hearts. But like I said, the more... No, because your mom's gonna play, dude. Like I said, just wait till your mom gets done. And then I'll help you. I don't mind helping you. Because the more crimsons you play, I think you even get hearts just by playing crimson. That's the reward. Bounties, his bounties just give you more. He should have gave her a nightfall bounty. Did he give Jenny a nightfall bounty one? One of the crimson bounties. It should be completed night. It should say complete a nightfall with 2 people. And that's one of his crimson bounties.
What's going on out there? Talk to me about it. Victory spells all night.
Hi there.
Yes, that's just what I was telling you. And that's another crimson. Okay, well, open your directory, Jaden. Go to destination. And then go to, I don't know, whatever one that's over to the left, Io or Titan or whatever, and see if your mom has any swords. Has one on Titan. Okay, well, give me just 1 second, but give me 1 second until you launch it though. Okay, now you can launch a Sentinel if you want. Track it and then go to, yep.
See, this is what I tried to do the last time, but I didn't know what to click, YouTube or what.
So. Yeah, your mom would probably have to do it. Connect that to her YouTube channel.
Wait, cool. Wouldn't it already work since she's already logged into her account?
It should. Because that sword, it did say an adventure, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alright, get out though, it's starting. You got a flag you can rally to. We can do this public event right here too, Jaden. Right. You got 56 seconds. And that event's going to be in hill, Jaden. Look, come in hill. After you get that flag, somebody's going to have to stand. You think? Yeah, rally the flag. Yeah. You can stand on this plate. And then a witch is going to come out over this way. Okay? And then a crystal is going to come uphill somewhere. Okay? Once the shield drops on the witch, shoot the witch. Stay on this plate. Don't get off of it. The shield on that crystal is going to come down. Shoot that crystal. And I'm going to go over here on this plate and hold this plate down and do the same. And that's what's going to make it a heroic event. Well, you got two people over. Put your bell down too when you are. It don't matter. Jaden, stop fucking around. You got to stand on the plate. No, look for the witch. The witch first. Shoot the witch. Yeah, because those ones are always on this side and the other ones are yours. Now the crystals are going to come out. See them? They got a shield. You got to wait for that shield to drop. Alright, now it's a heroic. Chess, you're gonna be back here, Jaden. Another demoralizing defeat for the Hive. I've lost count of your victories, but I know there will be many more. Alright, so did you track the sword? No, because if he's tracking it, he's showing me the way to go too. I think. Alright, you see the arrow then? Those are rose petals. Those are rose petals coming off the back of it. No. It's almost like yours, but it's not. I got the non-exotic one with my tight. I do have that one though on my warlock, on my hunter. I do got that sparrow. But just not with my. Alright, scan this right here, Jaden.
I don't see anything, but I did you hear that?
What are you picking up?
It's gone. Maybe I'm imagining things. We'll check your other coordinates.
Do it quick. I don't like what I'm seeing.
We gotta blow that thing up, Jaden. Jaden, come back this way. Did I show you a ghost? See if there's a ghost back here. Right here. See, how do you, Mom, and you guys not read the map? Right here. The only thing that says there was nothing that says inspect. You remember if I showed you that on your honey? I had to, because if it's not there, then I had to show it to you on your honey. Shoot this. I got it. Go pick. Do you see? You see this? Well, you might not see it. I see an engram back here. Okay. Put it down, Jaden. He's not leveled you up 20 times. He is like a 20. He's like a 28 or something.
Sorry,
what's all in that?
I had enough rewards. I need a concealer. Use my rewards to get concealer. And got 25% off of it. And I had some money on it. I love Fred's room.
Okay, go find another adventure. Or you can go to, oh, Jenny, what are you doing? Smoking one? Yeah. Okay, Jaden, open your directory, buddy. Hit R1 and go to your destinations.
See, right.
And then hold your mama's L2, the L2 trigger button, and see what it tells you to do. And pick one. Did she already do the? Does it say she has to do two things in quick play in Crucible? Okay, so go back to Crucible, since your mama don't like playing Crucible, and go to the competitive, which is on the right, very top side. Jaden, CJ, go out there. Do I got a pop out though?
Yeah.
Jay, Christian, go get me a pop.
Jay's about to walk back there.
Yeah, but he's probably going to fucking... Jaden, go get me a pop. Hurry up. You need to stop coming back here. You need to start playing against... Never know when we'll get launched in, Jaden. You just... It's already 5 out of 8. So I don't like playing with Jaden. He comes back here. He runs back and forth when he's playing with me. I don't know, ask him. Why is it, Jaden? Why is it, Jaden?
What?
Why is it that you walk back here every time you play games with me?
I see what they did. Okay. They edited it.
Hello.
Hey, Mom.
Are you even playing anymore?
Yes.
I told you, Jaden, I will get with you tonight. Because it ends the 19th, so I got some stuff to do.
Grab me a pop.
Oh, and, there's 3 Cokes.
Oh. 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 Oh.
CJ, hand me the charger.
It's a cartoon show, Mom. Like, they were getting mad at me. They were getting mad at me because, like, it's supposed to be, like, you know what I mean? There's supposed to be things that make sense because, you know what I mean? They tell me how, like, it's a really good show, but they also have to add a lot of kid elements that I don't understand. But other things are, like, super smart, and then you get hit with this thing. You know what I mean, babe?
Yeah.
Like, what was I saying? I can't remember what episode it was, but I said something like that. That doesn't make any sense.
I drew a Dr. Arby on her window, and she cracked it.
She drew a retarded baby.
I am broadcasting.
Oh God.
Hey, delete I that. Can't say it.
Delete that right now.
You can't.
Got him.
No.
This is live.
Yeah.
Oh, you're fucked.
You're the one that said it.
I'm 17. What do you think they're going to
You said
do
it.
Me?
I'm pointing the finger at you.
17, you're still... You should be considered an adult.
You're the one that drew it.
You're the one that messed it up. I am not the one that said the actual name. I said Dr. RB.
Now they know what Dr. RB is. Nice, Mom.
Thank you, CJ.
Yeah, try to stay with the other two, at least one other people that's with us, Jaden. Alright, which way are they going? Alright.
What, he dies? Oh no, yeah, never mind, I remember that. Remember, he lost his old memories and getting back right afterwards.
Wait, if you guys did avenge me on that.
Classic rhyming couplets. Now, those last
Oh my god, this is exactly what I always say, CJ. Always say it too. What do I tell you about making mistakes? Mistakes are not mistakes unless you learn, as long as you learn from them, right? I'm always saying that. Hard times are often blessings in disguise. Let's go and let life strengthen you, no matter how much.
Spectral blades.
Hold your head up and go. Keep going. Watch. No, it's not over. This is an important lesson to remember when you're having a rough day, a bad month, or a crappy year. Truth be told, sometimes the hardest lessons in life are the ones your spirit needs the most. Your past was never a mistake. It learned. So take all the crazy experiences and lessons and place them in a box labeled thank you. As my grandma said, life is full of fucking mistakes. That's what life is. You go through, you make mistakes, you learn lessons. As long as you learn from it.
Just speculation. Most of the post-show content that's come out, believe me, there's been a lot for a show that's been gone for 2 years and signaled pretty heavily that Bill Cipher continues to exist within Sam's mind.
Bullshit. Bullshit. I know, that's why we need to stay together.
Where are you going?
Every battle has a consequence. Sometimes we lose.
Hi, Jenny, when are you getting on?
Whenever you guys are done. You guys were doing Crucible. Are you done?
Yeah, we're done.
Move, Kate.
Gotta get a little bit of time here.
No. We'll do it later. Don't want hot ham and cheese. I said, don't want hot ham and cheese. Yeah, so either you can go do stuff on Mars, or you go to Mars, Mercury, the Tangled Shore. Go to the Tangled Shore. Because I think that's why it's not shown the annual pass. Because you got to do the Forsaken storyline before you get the annual pass. At the Tangled Shore? Oh, requires level 30. Okay, well, what level are you? Like a 28? Alright, well, let's go to Mars then.
Life is a delicate thing, though. Hope, faith, love. In an instant, they're gone. Everything you swore to protect is lost. And all you're left with is silence and shame. And the knowledge that you should have done more. Could we have defeated Gaul if the traveler hadn't awakened? And what of the next thing? Or the next? What then? The traveler is awakened, and the age of legend is upon us. And the shadow of the light, our universe is a deep, terrible place.
where I once saw miracles, now I see monsters.
Everything's up. You just gotta mess with the volume on it, remember? Anna Bray.
That's the rule.
She's a bad bitch.
But I'm not good with rules.
Look at her eyes, Jenny.
Not when there's this much at stake.
Yeah, she's a bad.
The Clovis Bray tech in that building allowed us to colonize the system during the Golden Age. We.
Yeah, I like this little story of the mode right here.
Create peace for all humanity, which is ironic because they also built Rasputin. The single most powerful weapon in the solar system. Either way, it's all been entombed on Mars since the collapse. Along with something far more terrifying.
Here she goes. What? Broadcasting? Yeah, I'm broadcasting. You're live. You are on air, babe.
Mars, the first place where humanity encountered the traveler, home to the Clovis Bray research facility and lost wonders of the Golden Age. The ice caps have kept those wonders hidden for hundreds of years. But the return of the traveler's light has sounded an alarm heard throughout the system.
Yeah, see, if you do Crucial Boy, you can get some of the hearts and go get that bow. I got it back. The that bow you do. And that ends the 19th. So we gotta get you the bow before the 19th, babe.
The Red Wars are the Gaul's forces. What remains of them have been scavenging during their retreat. Down on the surface of Mars, Garvan. What's your status? Are you safe?
For now, but there's a whole lot of not safe between us and the Clovis Bray facility, which is where we need to be.
What's so important there?
Jenny.
Like the one that almost hit you on approach.
Stop. Come to me. You got... Do you got a solar weapon on?
Yes, the greatest weapon of the Golden Age you were talking about.
Has any of them got a red flame by them? You don't. Do you see that thing up there? Not in that corner.
Mars,
uphill. What color is it? You got it? It's gone? Also, the void one? Alright, good job. Babe, don't be running ahead. Alright, come over this way, babe. And look downhill and see if you see another one of them. Right here on this thing? Right here? Oops, I died. You gotta be riding me. Well, Jaden might may have gone. Don't fall down there. Alright, Jaden may have already gotten that one. Not but what? Well, that's the high. You gotta have your high power weapons on. Yeah, but remember, snipers, you want to shoot from a distance. Alright, come over this way, babe. See if you got one of them. You might have to take a knee, but see if you got one of them down there. Take a knee, circle, and walk over to your left. If you have to come down, you can come downhill and take a knee. But let me get out of there first. Do you see anything down there? Okay, so Jaden may have already got that one. So just come back up this way.
I
think it might be time to call in help from the Banshee.
Not a great idea. Zavala won't be happy about us digging around Bray. He wants the pass to stay there. But we need to get in there to find out what's going on with Rasputin.
Up this way? No, I went up this way. Said, stay with me. Well, these enemies you should be able to shoot and hurt too. You should be able to be uphill helping me. Oh. No, you don't. You should have a scout by fours. Jump up on. Well, let's get rid of these little enemies downhill first. See the little bombs? Jump up on this thing, Jenny.
Meet me at the entrance to Clovis Bray.
Right here. Behind, turn around. Now turn around. Look up at these lights. And you should have one. Did it say immune? Then you ain't hitting it. This way, Jenny. Jaden, come over here. Tell Jaden to come over to me. So it's probably an orc. No, it don't disappear. No, it don't disappear. Ark. All right, we'll just have to come for that one later. Come over this way. Over here. Look up this way, and you should see one of them. You don't see one over here? Alright, come up this way. It's taking us. Jaden Bud, you're gonna have to put headphones on or something, man. Look up those, see if you see a purple one. So all those times the Vanguard was trying to talk to him in the cosmos. Nope. They were needy fragments of Rasputin left behind after the collapse. But his core mind was always heating. There should be a void. Should be one of them come this way, Jenny. There should be one of them right there. Right there on that box. No, it's just supposed to be one of them things that you've been shooting. Right. Come this way. Baby, I don't know. I just don't feel good. Jenny, you see something up here? Hello? Go to your setting, hit your PlayStation. Your PlayStation button. Go to settings. Okay. Do you see something up here? No. Okay. You see one right here? I didn't want to fall down. Stay up though, don't fall down. Alright, babe. Alright, come over to me. Where I'm at in front. Alright, you see that little vent right there? That's what we're gonna jump to. You're gonna land and you're gonna squat. Squat down. Circle. Circle. Do you have a solar weapon? What's your heavy weapon? No solar's the flame. No solar looks like a flame. on your head, on your habit. Inspect. Yeah, your heavy weapon. Yep. Now come back here. And there should be a solar one. Is there a solar one though? There's nothing red. There ain't nothing. Okay, it would be glowing red if it was. It'd be red. Okay, okay. Alright, so we're just gonna come back out this way. Squat down. Nope, right here. Right here, Jen. Squat down. To me, babe. That's alright, just fall down. Jump up to this platform. I'm gonna jump in this hole.
What's the status on the security systems?
I'm working on it. Hang in there.
Alright, now we're going to jump to this little thing.
A big problem.
Come on, let's give you something here.
Alright, come down here, Jenny. Do you see one up that way? You don't see nothing up one. Okie dokie. I'm going up the stairs. This way. No. Out of there. This way, Jenny. See, you ain't... No. You just gotta start over. What do you think you're doing?
Hello, Daddy.
No, Zavala.
What do you think you're doing? Do you have any idea how dangerous this is?
She says, "Aw, shit." Anna Bray, that's what she says.
I beg your pardon?
You belong to the city. But instead of standing by your brothers and sisters when gold came for us, you were here, doing what you always do, what you were never supposed to do.
I did what I believed to be there. I came here to protect humanity. Isn't that what guardians are supposed to do? This is a war of many fronts. And there's more than one way to fight it, Zavala. Look. You tried to shield the entire world. But you can't. There's got to be a better way.
And do you think Rescue is the answer? It's gone silent. It's a broken weapon. Too dangerous to be left alone and too unpredictable to leave.
That might be true. Or maybe he has nothing to say. Maybe. Just maybe. We never bothered to ask him what he wanted.
I don't have time to go through this with you here. You have no right.
Yeah, that still counts for you. Mm-hmm. You gotta come up here and talk to Anna, don't ya? You ain't gotta talk to her? Look at that, level 29. Yeah, but you might as well not get them if you ain't playing. Because they'll just No, it's okay. So you gotta get solar kills, so you're gonna have to take your void off and put your solar on. The Nova Bomb, you're gonna have to take your Nova Bomb one off and put your solar one on, Jenny. Because that's what one of her bounties are, is solar ability kills. This motherfucker's uphill fucking with a tank. Dude, see, assholes like that. That shit right there, that is uncool. I should report his ass. I don't fucking know. Yeah. Get on your spell and outrun him. Fucking bitch. I'm reporting. So what would it be? Abuse of chat, verbal abuse, inactivity, or exploding or griefing. I just reported him. Yeah, just take it somewhere else, babe. Yeah, I reported him for harassment.
just kill her mom?
Yeah.
Can't you report him for that?
Yeah, I reported him.